Here Esther performs one of the most unusual of all the body arts, cutting.